Islamabad, while Pakistan's PM Imran Khan is claiming to give equal rights to the minorities. An incident happened on the occasion of Holi in Sindh province, which opened the poll of his new Pakistan claim on Holi. Not only forcibly marrying two minor daughters of a Hindu family, they were forced to marry, but instead their religion was changed. This incident happened in the Ghoti district of Sindh province, where the minorities are performing. They allege that the police did not register info on the incident, and after registering, the protest FIR was lodged. Let us tell you that a few days ago, Imran Khan tweeted tension on India. The new Pakistan is Pakistan's Jinnah, and we ensure that as opposed to happening in India, minorities will be considered equal citizens in our country. This tweet on Imran's tweet was strongly opposed by India. On the other hand, on the incident of Sindh, the Hindu community has now reminded Imran of the assurances given to minorities. The local Pakistan Hindu Welfare Trust has alleged that after seeing the demonstrations, the police filed info. In the case, the father of both girls also participated in the show and he recited his hymns. A video related to this incident is becoming increasingly viral, in which he is crying badly and saying that, "I have waited a lot and now I will not do. My patience has ended and shoot me."